Okay, so starting off, he's going to do the Star Wars ride, but the Star Wars ride is actually gone again. So I know it's gone in Florida, but the fact it's gone now is absolutely insane that they've got rid of it here. And at the minute, we've booked for like the new Mythica ride. You have to do like booking thing for it, so that was all right. But yeah, the poly bag selection also is basically non-existent. That you can see that one clip of the, was it the Frozen 2 one? Yeah, it's kind of disappointing that two of the best things when you walk in this park is one, the Star Wars ride, and two, the poly bags, or technically the other way around. But yeah, where is that glare coming from? I have no clue, but there you can see that glare, which yeah, it's definitely going to be interesting. So yeah, we're going to go to Mythica, and then after that I'm not really sure, we'll go to like the Legoland restaurant and things like that. But yeah, we're just going to kind of see where we can